it upright, I will. Oh, and I go deeper than your expanded. Oh, she be like, slow down, Zeta, yeah, that ain't too big. Oh, she a pretty young thing and ain't got no kids.
Poppy, y'all, it's Bree.
I'm saying she's young, fly, and Louie, you know what I'm saying?
Anyway, so today we are going to do a Q&A /
Mukbang,
whatever you call it. I don't know how you call it, but yeah, we're going to give a brief,
description of our relationship,
everything y'all want to know, you know. We asked y'all on our Instagrams to comment and send us stuff, so we can answer them.
All right.
So our mukbang is with a whole bunch of snacks. You know, we got Doritos, Skittles,
Sour Patches,
big old bags of Sour Patches. You know,
M&M's,
Mexican candy.
You keep that.
You know, I got, you know, this and, you know, my Arizona, you know. Put my snacks back. Let's get into the
that nigga don't match your tone. When I call you, don't answer your phone. You say you drive and text my phone. Girl, he don't match my vibes. I just wanna show you my life. I got diamonds all eyes. I got champagne on ice. Yeah, loser, baby. Drop him off, keep him moving, baby. Switching lanes and calling Ubers, baby. Darling, let me answer, baby. We gon' stun and let them all see. And fuck them hoes, so they all peep it. Just like a drug, you got it.
Okay. It's okay, big. Question numero
uno.
I'm not Mexican. How did y'all meet?
I slid in her DMs like a boss. You know what I'm saying? Slid in her DMs. Was like, what's up, shoddy? She was feeling me from the jump.
I don't know about from the jump.
She was.
Pretty much, that's how we met. Instagram, Steve Pacific.
Yeah, same with you.
Second question.
Dose.
Stupid. What was your first impression of one another?
I was like, you cute. I would be in you for a reason.
Can I be honest? I thought, you know, he was really cute.
Cool.
No, my first impression of Moe was he seemed like a really nice, good-looking young man. Okay? You know, he was really sweet when he talked to me. He was really interested in me. So that, to me, I was like, okay, maybe. Now I'm here. You're disgusting. Question number three. When y'all getting married? My Beyonce said, if you like it, then you should have put a ring on it.
Question number four.
Who's more freaky? Question number five. Who is more aggressive?
Her.
Yeah.
Her. I just be chilling. She be all rowdy and shit.
Well.
I just be chilling.
I'm not that aggressive, though.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You be punching me for no reason, pushing me, slapping me. I don't do nothing to you. Who's most likely to cry during an argument? Her. I don't cry. She start crying. Just, you know, guys know what you're supposed to do. Alright, question number 7. Who's most likely to drink and drive?
Neither of us. We don't drink. Question number 8. When do y'all plan on having kids?
For a minute. We got a while to go.
Not until. What do y'all want your first child's gender to be?
Boy.
Why?
Who wouldn't want a son for their first kid? What guy wouldn't want a son? It's a little me.
Question number 10. What is you guys' biggest pet peeves? My biggest pet peeve is people smacking. I highly dislike when people smack. I have a lot of pet peeves. I have a lot.
I don't think I got none. I like what I like and I dislike what I don't like.
What do you like most about each other?
Be cute. I'm saying you got cute face. Ooh. She don't need to have a makeup. That's a natural beauty thing. Her hair real. I'm saying it's her.
I like that he cares a lot about me. Question number 12. Who is most likely to show up late for work? You.
I mean.
You.
But.
You will leave 5 minutes before you start your shift.
I'll be like 3-4 minutes late. They don't be tripping off that.
He likes to leave and give himself 10 minutes to get to work, no matter where he works. I like to leave an hour to half an hour early.
And still be late.
First of all, I don't be late.
You be leaving an hour and come early, but you be walking in like at that time. It's like, no. I'd rather be 5 minutes late and walk in 2 minutes.
That's how you get in trouble. Don't do that. Question number 13. What are your aspirations in life?
I'm trying to be rich, you dick. No, I'm trying to be successful. I want to be a businessman. You know what I'm saying? I want to own my own stuff. I don't want to work for nobody else, at least.
I just want to be successful.
You want some money?
Yeah, like, you gotta be successful to get money, to get what you want. Successful.
Question number 14. What's your favorite food?
I love
pasta. Probably Wingstop damn near, I would have to say. Yeah, I can eat Wingstop damn near every day. Some, you know, 6-piece garlic parmesan, all flats, lemon pepper, seasoned on the fries.
Where you learn that
with
from?
A pink, with a snow, with strawberry, Minute Maid.
Raspberry.
How you gonna tell me what I like? Only time I get raspberry is when I don't got strawberry.
To be specific.
You already said pasta. You can't change it.
I can change it. I'm just being specific. I like fettuccine Alfredo.
Fettuccine Alfredo with chicken and maybe sometimes shrimp. You know, not all the time. Just. Question number 15. Best date y'all ever went on? We don't go out like that. Like.
We go out to. Okay, we go out to eat occasionally. Oh! Story time! Beach Palace.
Oh, yeah.
So, Babe, really?
Undercover brother, motherfucker. I know exactly where we at, too.
Yeah, that was a chicken.
What happened was... So there's a Jay's Palace, and there's one we're used to in one area, and we wanted to try the one that was closer to us at the moment. So we went to that one, we tried it out. It was a little weird up in there, you know, the vibe wasn't right. We sit down, we order. I'm looking at my food, and I wasn't even feeling the food anyways in the first place, but I look at my food and it's a little fly, and from then on we just skedaddled. And the chicken was great. Chicken was good. Chicken was good. But yeah.
And then the people walked to the back and we walked out with the chicken.
What are your signs? Question number 16, that is. I am a Taurus.
I'm a Cancer. The realest sign out. You know what I'm saying? I already know what you're going to say. Cancers aren't emotional.
First of all, all I'm going to say is my best friend's Cancer, my mom's Cancer, and my grandma's Cancer. Emotional.
So you got a thing for Cancers, huh?
What is one thing you like that the other person does?
I like that she's like me. Everything I do. So whatever I do, she do it. I like that. It's like not no weird vibe. It's like we always on the same page.
I guess I could say the same thing. I like that we are similar. We have a lot of similarities, a lot of things in common. And that was right from the jump of our relationship, which was great. Whose idea was it to make a joint account? That was both of our decisions.
The way to have the do-rag.
It all started with the yellow do-rag. Put the picture in there.
Then the pink do-rag one.
Then the we released the, you know, the pink do-rag. Who takes majority of your pictures?
My little brother, Max. You know what I'm saying? Follow him on the gram, too. What is it? MD underscore Chambers 33. It's right there.
Yeah.
Question number 20. Do you guys have a song? If so, what is it? Lil Baby, my dog.
That's my dog. Show my dog. That's my dog. It's my dog. It's my dog. Show my dog. It's my dog. It's my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog.
Question number 21. Why did you guys start a YouTube?
Honestly,
people kept DMing us.
It's really funny.
That too. That too.
Believe it or not.
We some funny motherfuckers. We funny. We funny. We some funny people. Question number 22. What do you guys like to do? You know, now I like to make, you know, I make music, so I like to chill, vibe out, write music. Look good. Shit.
I like working. There's no limit on what that means.
You're right. It does. You're right.
I like to work.
Perfectly
what
right.
What we're doing is working. I enjoy this. Because it's going to make me money at the end of the day.
Right. Question number 23. Who made y'all start YouTube? Nobody. You know, anybody tell me what to do? I heard you. I'm going to say, y'all got to do a YouTube.
Nobody's the boss of me.
Yeah. Sure, like I said. People kept DMing us about it. We thought about it. We're like, alright.
24. How long have y'all been dating and how did it start?
Dating for 8 months.
Going on 9.
Going on 9. Started.
How did it start?
I DM'd her on Instagram and became friends, linked up, and
now she was feeling it. 25. Where do you guys see yourself in 5 years? Question number 26. When was y'all first kiss? When he had me come over to his house one night. I think it was like my second day of meeting him. It wasn't even longer than a week.
I don't remember. I'm gonna keep
it. Really?
I don't.
Question number 27. Have you guys ever broken up? No. 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 Question number 28. Who is more dominant?
Bro, it depends what we're doing, right?
Yeah.
Who? Question number 29. Who is more likely to get mad over petty stuff?
Me. I will admit that.
I don't care. I just let it on my head.
Sometimes he does care. Let me tell you. Let me tell y'all. Sometimes you do care.
Question number 30. Who is more serious and who is more goofy?
I am serious as heck, man.
I'm the goofy one.
Yeah.
But
we balance each other out, though, so.
Yeah. I like having fun. I can't.
And
I don't
like
to smile.
I like smiling, too, but, you know.
Question number 31. Who's more likely to lose their keys? Yeah, I am. I lost my keys like twice last year. No, not last year. I lost my keys like twice in March in the same week.
How you lost your key? Your car key at that.
It was my car key.
Yeah, how'd you lose them?
The first time, I don't know. The second time, I was just swinging and that shit flew. Question number 32. Who is more likely to go off? Me. I go off. You know what I'm saying? I go off over. It don't build a little bit on respect. Like if you disrespecting me, I'm gonna go off.
Just went off low key right there. I mean, see, I have my days. I can be pretty quick to go off on somebody. Don't tempt me. Question number 33. Who cooks better? Me. Excuse me.
You do what?
First of all,
I cooked shrimp. And chicken. I cook shrimp and chicken Alfredo, white pasta sauce, you know what I'm saying, with a little cheese. I did that. I be cooking fried chicken every time I cook it. She never want to eat it. She never be. And I cook breakfast.
I make breakfast too. I put you on some breakfast too. All
right.
Question number 34. Who is most likely to forget about important dates like anniversaries, etc., and etc.?
I don't forget dates and anniversaries.
I don't know.
Question number 35. Who's more lovey-dovey?
Him.
Me. Show me.
He'll be like, babe, can I get a kiss? Babe, can you hug me? Babe.
Cut it again.
No.
Question number 36. Who's more friendly to strangers?
My mom told me never talk to strangers, so.
It's not that I'm friendly to strangers, it's just I'm a nice person.
Question
37. Who's more lazy?
I don't be ever wanting to get up. Let me tell y'all what I do. When he goes to work, in the days I don't work, I be in the kitchen washing dishes. I be washing clothes. I be cleaning up the bathroom.
I ain't clean up bathroom.
I ain't clean like scrub or nothing, but I clean up the
you
mess.
You clean up.
I clean up the mess you leave.
What? A little toothpaste on the window? Mirror?
Window?
Mirror?
I be folding his clothes because he don't know how to fold.
Don't just put me on blast.
I be making the bed. I be doing all that good stuff.
Question number 38. When did you guys meet each other's parents? I think you met my parents first.
I did.
Yeah. Question number 39. How often do you guys go out to dinner? Too much. We need to start cooking.
Yeah, we do. Where you going?
That's it.
Where you going? I'm back. Good luck, Charlie. So that's it for today's video.
Yeah, we're gonna drop a video every Sunday. Y'all gotta like and subscribe though.
Leave comments of what we should post more, what we should do, prank ideas, all that good stuff. Nothing crazy, because you know I don't do that. I don't play that. So hopefully, you know.
Every Sunday. Follow our Instagram too.
We will leave it in the description box below. Alright, y'all.
We're gonna cut this out. How many of you don't want to drink this? Am I coming out? I mean, am I twisted in my mouth? But yeah, you know what I'm saying, man? Like, I'm torn, they just keep on calling. She said she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma put her on the floor.